And I was very happy when I saw so many people gathered around just to welcome me, all the elders and even the youngsters. There were so many kids from school. They came and they welcomed me. It was really nice. I was really grateful. It was so heartwarming. I just thought that I would get back here and everything would be normal. But today what I saw was so overwhelming. I was so happy. In fact, I could not believe that, you know, so many people gathered around here just to welcome me. And they gave few speeches and, you know, how they felt and how grateful even they were and how proud of me they were, you know. I got motivated by somebody here, right? I got motivated by Licha Thosum, who was from Itanagar itself. So I think if I won this time, I think I can motivate girls who are, like, you know, closer to me. I think they'll be like, yes, we can do it too, because I'm from the same place. I'm just a simple girl who won. And so why couldn't they, like, when they think like that, right? I think my parents are very happy, and my mom and dad, and they're very proud of me, because even they were welcomed as well, and even they were, like, I don't know, very happy. I think they're happy, basically. I think I'm a natural multitasker since I was a child, so I don't think there should be a problem for me, because studies has never been a problem for me. I was always a decent student with, like, above average marks and scores, so I think I can handle that pretty well, because when I'm onto something, when I've set my mind for something, I usually do it and I achieve my goal. So that won't be a problem for me, because I'm good at juggling things.